Hey, what's up? Welcome to another edition of Leahey's Locker Room. Kanoa Leahey standing next to Maui High head coach David Bui. And things are looking up here in these parts for the Sabers. You are ranked in Cover 2's power poll, 9th. How's that feel, considering the Sabers haven't won an MIL D1 title since 2000, but people talking about Maui High?
Well, it feels good. You know, a lot of our players and coaches and our families have worked really hard, and they've made a lot of sacrifices, and just to get our program to this point, you know, it feels good. But again, we're only 2 games into the season, so we still got a lot of football left to be played.
Well, a lot of people here on the Valley Isle talking about this past weekend's exploits for Maui High. Your team defeated Baldwin, arch rival. It had been since 2000, 26 meetings since Maui High defeated the Bears.
Yeah, I mean, it's special. It's a stepping stone for us. You know, I remember these seniors when they first came to Maui High. To see them get to this point, work their butt off, make the sacrifice and get to this point, it's something special, and we're very happy for them.
Tristan Nichols, he's a junior tight end. He's big, 6'4", what, mid-200s? He's a prospect.
Yeah, Tristan is actually, he's still very raw. I mean, last year was his first year playing, and he's still learning the game. We're very impressed with what he's picked up so far, and he actually plays some defensive end for us, too.
All right, what about projecting forward? You have a bye week, then it's Lahaina Luna, so another huge test here on the island of Maui. What does Maui High have to do to keep progressing forward in the way that you're envisioning?
We just got to approach every game one game at a time. Right now we're banged up. The bye week comes at the ideal time for us. Lahaina is a very tough team. They're very well coached. We got to get together and game plan as best we can for Lahaina Luna, and then we see where that takes us.
Considering it had been a while since Maui High had really understood and experienced success, what were some of the main things that you tried to establish when you first came aboard as head coach?
Well, we just needed to get people to commit. That was a key thing. You know, when I first took over, they would have practice here with just 7, 10, 11 kids. And you ain't gonna win any ball games like that. In the off season, the weight room was empty, and we just needed to get kids to buy in, make that commitment in the off season. And I think our kids have bought into that. This group here that we have really worked hard 365 days a week, and we're really proud of them.
And instilled some pride once again in Maui High football. The Sabres, if you haven't heard, now you know, 3-0 on the season and coming off the win against arch rival Baldwin. David Bui, thanks for joining us. See you next time on Leahey's Locker Room.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. All right, fellas, last season we had the juice. This season we're sending out some aloha courtesy of our friends at Rainbow Drive-In. We're giving out plate lunches and slushies. Brian, who's getting your 2 scoops?
Kahuku alumnus and current Hollywood stunt double for The Rock, Tanawai Reed, who single-handedly spearheaded a fundraising drive, raised over $30,000 to improve the weight room facilities at Kahuku.
He deserves it, taking that spill like that for The Rock.
Absolutely.
Sam, who gets yours?
I got Braden Fehoko, defensive tackle from Parrington, only the 5th player in Hawaii high school history to be named a 5-star by Scout.com, 26th overall prospect in the country.
All right, and I got former Punahou running back Ryan Tuiasoa, a walk-on at UH. He transferred from Weber State, so he's got to sit out this year, but he's been the scout team MVP for this UH football team as they're getting ready for these Pac-12 teams early in the season. But that does it for us. Let us know who gets your 2 scoops using the hashtag Cover2. For Sam Spangler, Brian Te'o, Kanoa Leahey, super intern Avon Santiago, and our entire Cover2 crew, I'm Rob DeMello. Thanks for watching, everybody. Aloha.
That's how you play. That's how you play. Got it. Good job.